my boyfriend far side of me. Today I just knew it. I was so sad. I'm so sad. I'm so shocked. I can't believe he's gone. We have a lot of plans. I missed him. I missed him. I'm thinking that this is just a joke. He's always told me about his condition, his heart condition. It's very, very early. I haven't met yet him. It's really, really hard.